Here's an early American folk song, 5:30 in the morning. From the Wild Wild West. Hey, hey, I'm sorry, but that's the... Just a second. Just one second. Let me just find out. I'll be right here. There it is. Get some light on it. That repeats. Now comes the middle piece. Sir, I have the music. I know how it goes. Now for the last time, I hope... On top it says Allegro Moderato. That must be the guy who wrote it. He has written a lot of music, hasn't he? Now we should see what it sounds like. Or we can listen to what it looks like, perhaps. I was right. Okay. We'll now play a prelude by Rachmaninoff, prelude number 5 by Sergeant Rachmaninoff. Thank you. going to introduce a young singer now, and you know what a singer now is. Would you please welcome Miss Marilyn Mulroy, of course. Please. What happened to your arms? Come to think of Mozart there for a minute. Mozart had no arms, you know, he was only from here up, you know. You have seen replicas of him. Just a bust. You go all the way to the floor.
To sing the Caro Nome from Rigoletto.
Oh, God. I'm afraid we don't have that, Marilyn. Something itching there.
Would you accompany me at the piano?
Pardon?
Would you accompany me at the piano?
Oh. Well. Gladly. If you will step over there and... How's your mother? Marilyn will sing the Kakamevi from the...